Okay, this is how to tie the chain knot. Now, this knot's usually used to decorate a rope, but it can also be used to shorten a rope. So start by forming a loop like this, making sure that your left-hand side is on top. Then form a bite in your right-hand side like this. Just tuck that bite through the loop, and then pull it tight, making sure not to make the loop too big. Good. Now form another bite in the right-hand part, and tuck this bite through the new loop. Pull it tight, and then form another bite, tuck it through the loop, pull it tight, and then just keep on doing this until you're happy with the length of your rope, or you just want to stop, and then tuck this end right through this loop this time, and pull it tight, and that's it. Now to undo this knot, it's pretty simple. You just pull this end out, and the whole knot will fall apart like that, and that's it, the chain knot.